No, he sounds like New York City. In his mind, he's speaking with a Western drawl. And his colleagues think he's witty. He grins and greets him with a hi y'all. Though he's never rode a horse, he was raised with Gene and Roy out on the range. And when herds of secretaries say he's suave and debonair, he just feels strange. He's a cowboy in a three-piece business suit, who longs to sing and rope and ride and shoot. A ramrod heading up with cattle drive. Oh, a man could go insane from 9 to 5. He's the chairman of the board, and he calls them all to order once again. Like his father did before him, his father's father did way back when. But lately all the pressures chase him back into his dreams more frequently. Now he's speaking to a posse as he once again slips from reality. He's a cowboy in a three-piece business suit. Today he came to work in cowboy boots. Some just had to smile and turn aside. Others didn't show it, but they cried. He bought a big chunk of Seattle, then he traded it long distance on the phone. Then his chair became a saddle, rode the hills till everyone was gone. Outside he saved a lady, but a runaway buckboard knocked him off his feet. And he died with his boots on in the middle of a busy New York street. Just a cowboy in a three-piece business suit, who longed to sing and rope and ride and shoot. Ramrod hit.